Edition?
I have all that. Plus, I'm on sale.
So are we.
So are we.
Save $170 to $300 during the world's greatest chair sale going on now, only at Sacramento and Stockton Lazy Boy Showcase Shop.
3, 5, 4, 5.
Uh-oh. The big guy's hungry. Lucky that Kentucky Fried Chicken's got their 9-piece special.
Jack, is that you?
Just $6.49 gets you 9 pieces of original recipe chicken and 4 fresh buttermilk biscuits. That's the 9-piece special.
Just $6.49. Oh, Jack. There's a piece missing.
9-piece special, just $6.49.
Michael Shankman has won cash and prizes totaling $19,939. Today, one of our contestants could win a stereo system, his and hers watches, a brass set, or a trip to Hong Kong, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including the Chevrolet Camaro. And $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Hayes.
Thank you very much. Great to have you with us. Welcome to Sale of the Century. I hope you were with us yesterday. It was an exciting moment when our college champion hit $10,000 on the winner's board. If you missed it, take a look at this. For the win!
Oh, my God! Oh.
Are you
kidding me?
I'm
going to
hit those numbers.
Wow! And now let's meet that fine college champion right now, Michael Shankman. Hello there, Michael.
How are you?
Well done. $10,000 in cash. You've got yourself $13,200. Exercise bike with a built-in, very fancy television in it. It's sensational. Did you think you could do this well when you came here?
No. Absolutely not. But I really want to thank you guys. You guys are really wonderful.
Well, that's terrific. I'm glad you. I hope all of our college players are having a good time. We try to make people comfortable. You're doing well. And good luck here again today. And here to introduce a couple of more fine college players is Summer Bartholomew. Yeah, Michael's been doing very well. What'd you bring us today?
This girl is a student at Brown University from Palos Verdes, California. Here is Ann Bartron.
Hi there, Ann.
And this student attends UC Berkeley from San Diego, California. Let's meet Steve Krupe.
Hello there, Steve. And we'll see you a little later with some bargain summer. Thank you. Steve, UC Berkeley, what are you majoring in?
In rhetoric, Jim. Not too many rhetoric majors around.
No, I don't think so.
It teaches me how to argue and speak effectively. I plan to go on to law school and then become a foreign correspondent.
Well, it sounds like it would be a good preparation for law school. Nice to have you here. And how about you? Brown University, fine Ivy League school. What are you majoring in?
Well, I'm planning on majoring in organizational behavior and management, which is Brown's euphemism for business degree. And someday I'd like to go into personnel relations.
Sounds good. Nice to have you here as well. Good luck to all three of you. Let's get you started with $20 each and this question worth $5. In this movie, The Fountain of Youth becomes a reality, and...
Cocoon.
I will name this Ron Howard movie. You are right, with limited information. Cocoon it is. $5 on the plus sign to 25, and the lead. In the funny papers, what letter of the alphabet is used to show that someone is sleeping? Michael.
Z.
Yeah, we'll catch some Z's. You're right. And Michael ties Ann at 25. In nursery rhymes, what did a quick, nimble boy named Jack jump over? Michael?
The candlestick.
Yes, indeed. Michael was in the lead by five. Everyone's hand going for that button. According to Lord Tennyson, in spring, a young man's fancy turns to cough. Steve.
Love.
Of love, exactly what it is. Steve gets his first five, and he's a 25 as well. Named with thick cream with a tangy flavor that tastes great on blitzes. Michael.
Sour cream.
Sour cream it is, and Michael with a $10 lead. Yeah. And it is time now for an instant bargain, and the player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Michael, with a $10 lead, you can easily afford to buy all of this.
Michael, pitch right in and enjoy this great camping equipment. Academy Broadway. The products are designed for leisure and carefree outdoor fun. Includes a curvilinear tent, an insulated bag, inflatable rubber boat with a motor mount. It's furnished by Academy Broadway. It's only priced at $488. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $5.
Oh, that's very nice. You ever gone to camping, Michael? Now, that's the bag. It is the boat, the raft, and it is a big tent. Well, we couldn't even open it up here. It's a big tent.
Yeah,
400. Have you ever done any camping?
A little when I was younger.
Well, you get out of town, you get out of Stamford, go up northeast there. It'd be wonderful.
Pretty,
$488 worth of good stuff for $5. Buy it. You would still have a $5 lead, and I will give you to go with it because I want to start the day off right. $300 in cash, $788 bargain, and you would still have the lead. Going once, going twice, and no, not interested in camping. Back with us. What the laugh was his parents out there saying, are you kidding him? What rock group featured singer Steve Perry on hits like and
Journey?
I go open arms, and who's crying now? Journey it is, and the 30th. America's oldest university, and one of the most prestigious, is located in Cambridge, Massachusetts, and
Harvard.
You better get that other Ivy League university. Harvard it is. And Ann drives Michael for first place. When you're getting beat at arm wrestling, you may give up by crying out, uncle. I was going to say a male relative. Uncle is what it is. Steve goes to 30. Game's close. $5 separate the players. Fame game now. A lot of information as we play for a pick of the fame game board, looking for famous people, plural, famous people. We are a European musical group formed in the 1960s. When we made our first single, I Can't Explain, Jimmy Page played guitar. We became what many consider an...
The Who.
Yes, that's right. Jimmy Page was with them. Of course, I was going to mention Keith Moon, Peter Townsend, John Entwistle, and Roger Daltrey. But right now, I'll mention 9 numbers. You'll get what's behind the one you pick.
Jim, I'd like number 2, please.
And behind number 2, we have a refrigerator. A Kelvinator no-frost 16-cubic-foot refrigerator freezer only 28 inches wide. Has 4 adjustable cantilevered shelves. See-through meat keeper and twin crispers furnished by Kelvinator.
And that's great price. That's over $700, as a matter of fact. Yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. It'll fit in your suitcase to take back to Brown University. We'll be right back after this.
At cool. Refreshing feelings of Wrigley's spearmint gum puts a sparkle in your eye, a spring in your step, and makes things lots of fun.
It's that little look, Wrigley's spearmint gum. It's that little look, come on and get you some.
That clean, fresh taste Wrigley's spearmint's got, that little lift that means a lot.
How's it going, Josie?
Oh, the usual. We all get scrubbed, but then they forget about me.
Me too. I don't usually look very clean or seem very fresh. Harriet, darling! She always looks so fresh and clean. How do you do it, dear?
Why, Automatic Vanish. Its tough detergents help clean and deodorize me. The clean goes on and on and on. Automatic Vanish.
Here's my old furniture polish, Pledge. Here's my new, Behold.
Behold cleans greasy crayon marks better than Pledge.
Costs less, too. No wonder I'm sold on Behold.
If you live in Los Angeles or are planning to visit the L.A. area and would like to become a contestant on Sale of the Century, call area code 213-557-3555. And now, back to Jim Perry and Sale of the Century.
Back to College Week. Good game here. Michael at 35, the champion, and Ty at 35, and Steve just a question behind at 30. In Jamaica, Rastafarians wear theirs in dreadlocks.
Hair
is what it is, and we've got ourselves a three-way tie. At what type of transportation terminal are you if you're helped with luggage by a skycap? Steve.
An airport.
Airport it is, and Steve goes into the lead by 5. According to Whitney Houston's new song, you give good and
love.
Love it is, and anti-Steve at 40. In what colorful city did the great and powerful Wizard of Oz Michael?
Emerald City.
Emerald City it is, in a three-way tie. Oh, and what a great time for a three-way tie. Now remember, only one of you guys can have this. When you hit the low Sale of the Century price, hit your buzzer for one of you. This neat thing is yours.
Steve, Ann, or Michael, take the high road to adventure on Old Reliable with this exciting three-wheeler. Featuring a lively 72cc four-stroke engine, high flotation tires, and a four-speed transmission with automatic clutch from Honda of Santa Monica. Now, normally priced at $748, but today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $10.
$10? Yes. 10, no more kidding. 9, 8, 7.
Michael?
6.
You want to buy it?
$5. Going. You got it.
for $5, Michael. It's all, that should be great. $748 Honda for just the value of one question. We knock it off your score. You're down to 35. Enjoy that. It should be a lot of fun. Or what would you be riding if you were competing in a steeplechase?
Steve.
A horse.
What a horse it is. Steve back into the lead by 5. He created Rolling Stone magazine, played himself in the movie, and...
John Winter.
Nicely done in the movie Perfect, and you are right for 5. I see. This home of country music is also referred... Michael.
Nashville.
About Music City, USA. Nashville is exactly what it is. Kathy took a chance and paid off. You're right. What combustible rock comes as anthracite? Michael.
Coal.
Or bituminous coal is what it is. And again, a three-way tie. Although sales are up, some fans no longer feel that things go better, Steve.
Coke.
Yeah, Coke it is. Look at Steve back in the lead by 5. Yes. Gonna say something that doesn't go better with the news. I don't know if you saw this, but speaking of colas, in Alabama recently, Dexter Gooden was eating his fast food lunch at the factory, and his boss asked him what he was drinking. Turned out that he was drinking a Pepsi. He was immediately suspended for 3 days. Why the harsh punishment? It seems that Gooden works at a Coca-Cola plant. Well, he was reinstated after 3 days, but you know what? Pepsi sent him a check for the 3 days' pay. We'll be right back.
The juice of the orange squeezed at its peak, frozen fresh, so it always tastes sweet.
The freeze is the reason, it tastes so fresh. The freeze is the reason, it tastes its best.
100% pure frozen concentrated orange juice from Florida. Tastes fresh because it's frozen fresh. Keeps in the vitamin C. And you can't beat the price. The reason?
Freeze it. The freeze is the reason. Orange juice.
Kick out of saving up to $3 on Legs colors. Cash in on blues, reds, greens. Cash in on all Legs colors. Now save up to $3 on your favorite style. Look for details at your Legs colors display. Take it from the Rockettes.
Nothing beats a great pair of Legs
in colors.
My mom makes the best chicken and rice. She always uses Uncle Ben. I tried another bite, but there's a difference. Uncle Ben's is separate, not sticky, and it's whole, not broken like the other leading national brands. So now my chicken and rice does Mom proud.
Uncle Ben's converted brand rice. It really does make a difference. Now look for this collectible canister filled with Uncle Ben's converted brand rice. Look again, you'll also find the new Uncle Ben 7-Day Rice Diet for the weight you'll want to lose and a canister you'll want to keep.
We are all afraid of the dark. And with good reason. More than 15 million crimes a year are committed in the dark. That's why communities all across the country are now fighting crime with light. They chose the high-efficiency street lamp, which operates on 11 cents worth of electricity a night. Electricity. What else gives us so much for so little? It's the power of choice.
Well, we continue with College Week, and remember, at the end of College Week, we start regular play again on Monday. Our champion, Eric Brown, will be back with us for that, and I hope you'll come down sometime and join us as a contestant. Good game here. It is Steve with a one-question lead at 50, Ann and Michael both at 45, 5, 10, and $15 money cards up on the board. We look for famous people, plural. We are very special performers who date back to the court jesters of the Middle Ages. When we first started appearing in America, we were comics. Michael.
Minstrel.
Incorrect. Great for the challengers. Michael is out of the rest of the question. No dollar value. You're playing for a pick of the board. You stay at 45. We'll clear the board. Continue for Steve and Ann. When we first started appearing in America, we were comics who sang and talked. When the circuses expanded to three rings, we began doing straight pantomime. P.T. Barnum said, we are the pegs used to hang. Ann.
Clowns.
Clowns is right. The pegs used to hang circuses on. Yeah. They are descendants of the court jesters, the clowns that is. Mike, Ann, you found yourself a great refrigerator the last time, and again, a pick of the board.
I'd like number 4, please.
And behind number 4, we have $1,000!
$1,000 in cash! Ann, that board has been very generous to you.
Yes.
Nicely done. That is yours to keep. And, of course, you didn't find the money cards. They stay up there. We'll add 25 later. The game remains close. $5, as I said, separate the players. Michael, you're back in. Cher has one. Susan St. James has one.
And Popeye has one in the shape of an anchor on his arm. And
a tattoo.
They both got tattoos, yeah. Sharon, Susan, St. James have tattoos. And Ann is right and goes to 50. What three initials are the International Distress Signal?
S-O-S.
S-O-S it is, and Steve back under the lead by five. Who played macho motorcycle officer Frank Poncherello on Chips, Michael?
Eric Estrada.
Eric Estrada it is, and Michael ties Ann for second place at 50. But Steve, you have the lead. You've got a $5 lead. Can you imagine practicing your rhetoric on this?
Steve, you'll want to saddle up to this instant bargain. Woods of America's chief executive rocking horse, over 5 feet tall. It's handcrafted as hard pine, complete with real leather saddle, stirrup, bridle, mane, and tail. Furnished by Woods of America. And it's normally priced at $1,600. But today on Sale of the Century, it goes for only $15.
I'm in a lot of trouble.
I know.
You've got, doesn't have children, no. You've got a house. No, you probably live on campus.
Stop horsing around here, Jim.
For that alone, Steve, I will do two things. You can have this 16, do you like this rocking horse?
It's beautiful.
That's good. He loves it. I will give you the $1,600 rocking horse for $5. You would be in a tie with Ann and Michael. And for that horsing around laugh, I will give you $500 in cash as well. Going once, going twice, and...
Oh, my God.
No sale. With all of that, he didn't buy the rocking horse. We'll be right back.
Zero in on breakfast cereal and you'll find Sun Flakes, the cereal with zero added sugar. You know, many other cereals are loaded with sugar, up to 55%. But Sun Flakes doesn't use added sugar to taste delicious. Sun Flakes are sweetened 100% with NutraSweet, so you get a light, sweet taste and a cereal you can really feel good about. So zero in on the taste of Sun Flakes. Now that you know the score.
One reason why Duracell batteries last so long is because we're always improving them. In fact, today's Duracell batteries will last up to 20% longer than the ones we made just 3 years ago. To do it any other way would be, well, the tail wagging the dog. Duracell, the copper top battery. When it comes to making them last longer, we never stop.
When it comes to cleaning the bathroom,
do your dirty work
so you can make a clean getaway. Dell bathroom cleaner with scrubbing bubbles.
Let us do your dirty work.
Oh, you ain't got that thing if you ain't got that thing.
Oh, you ain't got a thing if you ain't got that clean.
Handy Wrap 2 with Cling Plus has twice as much cling as old Handy Wrap, so it seals in freshness and flavor longer.
There's only one thing better than owning a Silverstone-coated fry pan, or even a Silverstone-coated saucepan, or even a Silverstone-coated Dutch oven, and that's owning a set of them. It's not just because Silverstone helps food release easily, or because Silverstone cleans up quickly, or even because Silverstone lasts for years. It's because it gets you out of the kitchen a whole set faster. Without this deal, it's not Silverstone. The durable nonstick from DuPont.
We would have shipped that rocking horse all the way to UC Berkeley. I can't imagine why Steve didn't want to buy it. Instead, Steve has a $5 lead. He's at 55, Ann and Michael both at 50. In what decade did our nation witness the assassinations of John and Robert Kennedy? Michael?
The 60s.
60s is right, as Michael beats Ann on the buzzer and ties Steve for first place. Name the fictional sailor who made seven great voyages, Michael.
Sinbad.
In the Arabian Nights, Sinbad it is, and the champion goes into the lead. Staying Alive with the sequel, Ann.
Titanic
Fever.
Oh, I'm sorry, Nora Jensen. No, it's clearly the after the buzzer. Saturday Night Fever it is, but it was clearly after the buzzer. Sorry about that, Ann. You'll lose 5 down to 45. But you can make it up right now with the third and final Fame game, and all of the money cards are there, including a big one worth $25. And a famous place. I am a European city situated on a high plateau more than 2,000 feet above sea level. My country reached the height of its colonial power in the 16th century when King Philip II made me, Michael.
Madrid.
Don't say anything now. I'm sorry. It was after the bell, and then you did say the correct answer, Madrid, so we will throw out that Fame game. You are out of the question. I will go to a substitute Fame game for Steve and Ann, just for Steve and Ann with this, a famous person. I was born in the tough part of New York in 1946 and became a world-famous actor and writer. I was kicked out of 24 schools in 11 years, but thanks to my muscles, I won a college scholarship. I played a leading role in The Lords of Flatbush. Then I wrote and starred in a movie about a boxer. Rocky won the 19th... And...
Sylvester Stallone!
You got it, and you've got to pick up the board, Ann, yes. We had to go to the substitute because, of course, Michael revealed the answer, and Ann, what are we going to reveal for you right now?
Jim, I'd like number one, please.
And behind number one, we have $25!
Clean up on that Fame game board. The refrigerator of $1,000 and 25. Where were the other big ones?
Behind the 8 and the 5.
But that board was kind to Ann. Yes. We had that $25. She goes into the lead. Michael is back in, all three players, as we finish it up with the speed round. 60 seconds on the clock, please. Ann at 70. Michael at 60. Steve at 55. Anyone can win it as we start the speed round. Now, name the Michigan city often called the center of the U.S. auto industry. And
Detroit.
Right. What group sings the title song to the new James Bond movie? Steve.
Duran Duran.
Right. What type of food is Roquefort? Michael.
Cheese.
Right. A picture of what president is on a penny? Steve.
Lincoln.
Right. Bumper and Flower were friends. Steve.
Bambi.
Right. Moonlight Sonata was written by
Beethoven.
What?
Beethoven.
Right. Which sign of the zodiac is represented by Michael?
Leo.
Wrong. In slang, what is a greenback?
And, a dollar.
Right. What nation was ruled for over 20 years by Benito Mussolini? Michael.
Italy.
Right. What actress is Pierce Brosnan's partner on Steve?
Stephanie Zimbalist.
Right. Which summer month is named for Julius Caesar? And
July.
Right. Name the military genius whose final defeat came at the Battle of Waterloo.
Steve. Napoleon.
Right. New Delhi is the capital of Michael.
India.
Right. The movie Nosferatu is about Michael.
I don't know.
Time. In their series of books, what is the last name of boy detective Joe and Frank? Steve.
Hardy.
Right. What state is it? Time is up, and with that last one, Steve, you have won it. You won it by 5 on the last question. Back to Steve in just a moment. First of all, the movie Nosferatu is about the bloodthirsty Count Dracula, and the sign of the zodiac, I know if you had heard it, the twins, you would have known it was Gemini. Got to say goodbye to our champion, but what a great stay Michael has had. He's got the $2,000 college scholarship, the typewriter, the exercise unit, color TV, beautiful exercise bike, the blinds, the three-wheeler, and $13,265 in cash, over $20,700 in cash and prizes. Michael, congratulations. Good luck with your studies. And Ann, you got everything off that board. You've got the refrigerator, $1,085 in cash, a one-day total of over $1,800 in cash and prizes.
Thank you.
The cookie did not buy for $5 the rocking horse, and that was the difference. He joins me at the winner's board. Come on, Steve. Turned out you made a good decision. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, you are going to face a brand new board, 20 numbers up there. You're going to get something beautiful now. Could be a trip to Hong Kong. Could be his and her watches. Could be a brass desk. And how about this wonderful sports wardrobe, Jay?
Make the best dressed list wearing his and her resort wear. Comfortable and stylish. For her, an eye-catching linen pantsuit. For him, a sweater with cool cotton pants. Yours with a gift certificate from Ted Lapidoo. This prize is worth $2,500.
And we promise no sharks in the background there. Steve, brand new board now. When you find the match, the prize is yours. On our last show, of course, our college champion found $10,000 in cash. You could do it again. We don't mind giving it away every day. Good luck. Start picking.
Number five.
He's looking for a match, and he starts college scholarship. That amounts to $2,000 in cash to help.
Number four.
His and her watches, very luxurious, $1,450.
Number three.
Number three, and win card. Next thing you pick is an automatic match, Steve. Good luck. What are you going to win?
Number 17.
Number 17, and he gets... Well, yes, it is very luxurious, very nice. I know you're going to enjoy it. Kay's going to tell you all about it, Steve.
You whistle while you work with this beautiful desk. Work just may become a pleasure. Seated behind this classic desk of solid brass with a thick glass top furnished by Swan Brass Beds. And this prize is worth $1,733.
Over $1,700. Very quickly. Thank you, Lou. It's yours, Steve. Sit down.
That is sharp.
Yes, when you practice your rhetoric there, no, that'll be great when you get out and go to law school, right?
It'll,
law school?
It'll be great. Right in my office.
Be sensational. You will enjoy it, and congratulations on a fine win. And we will be back with this fine young college champion right after we take time out for this commercial. Very easy.
Have I lost my cool? I have all the girls hanging out with Larry. Don't I also have the tan, the whistle, the cooler 7-Up?
Well, Larry's got a cooler Sprite.
So?
So? The girls know Sprite tastes better than 7-Up. It even beat them in a taste test.
Sprite, huh?
Sure. Only Sprite has a great taste of lime.
You know, we've got something there. I only wish we had more of it here.
The winning taste of Sprite.
Fantastic. Only a cleaner this strong can make cleaning this easy.
It's so easy.
Jump on Jupiter. Liquid bleach on colors.
It's vivid. Liquid bleach, four colors. Pour on stain. Then add the detergent to brighten.
Hey, it's clean.
It's bright. Bright.
Vivid gets colors as bright as chlorine whitens white.
Back with our college champion, Steve Coopy. And Steve, of course, got one lovely prize off this board. Now, forget about college. You can stay beyond that. You can stay here till you get everything off that board, plus this.
$50,000 in cash!
You can stay here till you get over $100,000 in cash and prizes. You got yourself a lovely one-day total of $1,733. And college week concludes tomorrow on Sale of the Century. Bye for now.
Our studio audience is some departing contestants who received three RCA record albums featuring Rick Springfield's latest and most explosive album, Towel. Rick Springfield's Towel, furnished by RCA Records. And golden grain macaroni and cheddar dinners made with irresistible macaroni, creamier cheddar cheese, and other natural flavors from Golden Grain Macaroni Company. Plus, Mazola No Stick, the light spray that takes the fat out of frying, save calories, and make cleanup easy with Mazola No Stick. And Ronson Clean All, the spot remover system. Why use professional dry cleaners when you can take out stains yourself? Clean All by Ronson. Plus, Sunny Delight Florida Citrus Punch brand. Morning, noon, and night, nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. Now available in chilled and frozen. And Geranimals Children's Wear, famous for quality, fashion, and fit. Boys and girls, infants to teens. Geranimals designed to go together, built to stay together. Jim Perry's Wardrobe, furnished by Botany 500. Summer Bartholomew's Wardrobe, furnished by Two Potato. All prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. This is Jay Stewart speaking.
Three Northern California bureaus with dependable reporters like John Gibson in San Francisco, Bob Weedman in Modesto, Ken Pierce and Rich Ivera in Stockton. Reporters that live there and know the communities. Three bureaus, three more reasons to turn to Channel 3 for the best in Northern California news coverage.
I'm Mike Boyd.
And I'm Carol Bland. It is August the 22nd.
And in the headlines today, a disastrous fire aboard a British charter jet has claimed the lives of dozens of people bound for holiday vacations in England.
There is outrage on Capitol Hill about that cancer-causing spy gas that may have contaminated many Americans in Moscow.
New Yorkers are waiting with bated breath to find out how many people will share in that huge $41 million lottery jackpot.
And a man who swindled people out of hundreds of thousands of dollars is sentenced in a Sacramento court. And temperatures edge closer to the century mark, but a big change for the weekend.
We'll find out a bit later how a cosmic egg is playing a big role in space.
But first, the new news, next.
Do you ever listen to your mother? Of course not. So why do you keep calling her all the time and running...